I wrote this so long ago, it just kind of was so boring to play. And then we worked it up at TRI, and Rich came up with this great line, and then Dave joined in with him, and kind of became a whole new song for me. It's called Backstroke.